Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the DRDO recruitment 2021, and here the selection will be purely based upon the interview, and it might be the online or else the offline interview, guys. And here the salary is up to 54,000 rupees per month, and here the two different types of categories are there, and the undergraduation as well as the post-graduation students. So both these two candidates can able. So before going into the main content of this video, here an announcement is that the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NEET December 2020 cycle exam. So from April 7th onwards, the revision through the previous year questions for the paper 1 as well as the electronic science. Okay, so utilize this opportunity, guys. And the details regarding this one I kept at the end of this video, and the links I kept in the description box of this video. Coming to the present content of the video, so it is Aeronautical Development Establishment from Defense Research Development Organization. So this notification released from the Bengaluru branch, guys, and here the interview for award of research fellowships as a research associates and junior research fellowship. So the online registration is going to start from 31st March 2021, that means already started, and the closing of online registration and submission is 20th April 2021. And so here you may check down the name of the fellowship is a research associate and the discipline is electronics. So coming to the essential qualification, so PhD in electronics or microwaves, having expertise related to design and testing of AESA antennas or low observable technologies, or else ME or MTech in first division in any discipline related to electronics, communication, microwaves and RF with minimum 3 years post ME or MTech in research, teaching or design and development with at least one research paper in Science Citation Index journal. And the desirable is EM design, simulation and modeling of FSS, radar absorbers and radomes and AESA antennas. Here the number of vacancies are 1. And coming to the junior research fellowship, so total 4 branches are there: electronics and communication, computer science and engineering, mechanical, electrical and electronics engineering. So here BE BTech in first division with valid gate score, or else ME or MTech with first division, both at graduate and the postgraduate levels. Okay, so if you are having the valid gate score with BTech, then you may apply to this JRF base. So here the total from ECE 3 vacancies and computer science 3 and mechanical 2 and electrical, so 1 vacancy is there. And you may check down the date of interview is May or June 2021. So procedure for attending the interview: interested candidates possessing above qualification from recognized universities or institutions are invited to apply online through the website rse.gov.in. I will show you the online procedure, guys. And candidates registering and submitting their online application successfully will be shortlisted and called to appear for the interview, offline or online mode, on dates as mentioned above at the AD, DRDO, Raman Gate. Okay, so candidates are apply only through link that is available in the rac.gov.in. Okay, so it is official website, guys, and in this official website only you have to start registration for this post. And coming to the fellowship emoluments, so research associate 54,000 rupees per month with applicable HRA and medical facilities as per rules. And coming to the junior research fellowship, 31,000 rupees per month with applicable HRA will be available. And starting and ending registration 31st March to 20th April. And few more general conditions are given: age limit maximum of 35 and 28 for research associate and JRF respectively. And as on date of interview, so relaxable is, I mean, the age relaxation is there for the SC, ST and the OBC candidates. And the online registration for interview will open from 31st and closed on the 20th April. And here the registration fee, you have to pay the 10 rupees only through online for general or OBC creamy layer. Okay, candidates belongs to SC, ST, OBC non-creamy layer are exempted from the payment. So these are all the details, guys, and the candidates will be shortlisted for interview based on the factors meeting the qualifying requirements, merit, relevance of experience, etc. An interview for the shortlisted candidates will be conducted in only one of the either mode, that is namely offline method at ADE or internet based online method, which will be decided and intimated to the candidates after shortlisting. And only the shortlisted candidates will be informed and called to appear for the interview by email or RSE website. Okay, so these are the details, guys. So you may check down. And it may also be noted that offer of fellowship doesn't confer on fellows any right of for absorption in the DRDO, and the no TA will be paid to the candidates. Fine. So these are the complete details regarding this recruitment, guys. So anyhow, I will provide the official website of this one as well as the PDF of this one. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to these departments. And for more notifications, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is the India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I'm going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper one, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper two is the electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to the to those subscription plans for the paper one and as well as to the paper two, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper one, that is teaching and research aptitude. So it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper one that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit one, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper one. So by looking all these things, you can decide